Thank you. But he spoke to reassure me, and he kissed my pallid brow, while a rare